G'day everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Well, I've got some more Rammstein on the channel. This time we are doing Wiener Blut, so which translates into Viennese blood. So this is about that lovely, lovely father who kept his daughter prisoner, and a whole lot of shenanigans later. Not the best example of a father in the world. So I'm excited to listen to this. I do have the English lyrics again, as I said. I usually read through that just to kind of figure out what's going on in the song. But I'm very excited to listen to it. So let's just jump straight in and we'll chat about it afterwards. So let's go. We haven't done them for a while, so I'm excited to listen. Let's turn it up.
Hallo!
Wow, what a trip, man. What a trip. He sounds so creepy. So I love how he's just randomly covered in blood, you know, like elbows and whatever. It's like, okay, what happened before that song? Who knows? So, but when he first starts singing and it's kind of controlled and it just sounded so creepy, and it's like, ooh, okay, he sounds like a creepy old man that would be hanging about, you know. I love the last in this song, the last lyrics are, "And when you walk through the deep valley, are you ready? And if your life was without light, are you good to go? Fear no misfortune, fear no torment, prepare yourself, I am with you, and I hold you, I hold you in the dark." That kind of reminds me of the Bible, you know. What's that Bible phrase? It's almost coming off like, you know, I'm your savior, I'm here to save you, you know, that, what the hell is that Bible? It's, "Though as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, blah, 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 for you are with me," etc., etc. It's kind of like that, you know, deep valley, you know, are you ready, you know, prepare yourself, fear nobody. So it's kind of along those lines, parallel to that kind of that Bible quote. And I was like, oh, okay. He obviously sees himself a little bit more than just a person, more than, you know, the girl's father. You know, he's the savior. He, you know, he's the one that's, you know, going to save her. So, yeah, as you read through the lyrics, it's kind of creepy. It is really creepy. About, you know, "Welcome to my castle, my manor, you know, come downstairs, I got a little surprise for you," you know, it, that's where all the fun is. It's like, ooh. And then obviously, you know, if you know the story about the guy, and, you know, I think it was 20 years or something he held it captive. Man, here, weird. I remember when this story broke, what was that, early 2000s? Must have been early 2000s. I can't remember exactly when, but if you know, let me know. Yeah, so it was everywhere, you know, all over the pages, splashed everywhere. Really, you know, terrible, terrible ways that he did this, his daughter. So, but yeah, just, that was a great song. And I just love the way that he kind of really brought that sinister feeling that you know, as you read that story, you know, you kind of felt repulsed, and he kind of captured that when he was singing. And yeah, that was really good. I liked it, you know. I love this band because they don't shy away from the big stories. You know, first we had the cannibal, and now we've got this, and you know, as we go through, I'm sure there'll be other stuff as well, you know. You know, he's already spoken about everything else. You know, it's like, what else? What's off limits? Nothing really. So I'm excited to do more reactions and get, you know, a few more songs like this. I really like that one. I haven't seen a song that I don't like, because after reading the lyrics and kind of listening to it, and I mean, the drumming in that was fantastic too. You know, just bashing everything along. Man, I really liked it. I liked it. But anyway, let me know what's the next song. I'm excited for the next song. I'm enjoying it. So let me know. Definitely let me know in the comment section which one we should do next. So, but anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Give it a double thumbs up if you did. Double thumbs up from me. I loved it. I can't wait for the next one. Let me know in the comment section. Hopefully I'll see you there. And guys, I will see you in the next reaction video.